Muslim cleric and prince of Buganda Kingdom, Kassim Nachibinge, has called upon government to enhance Ministry of Health budget. Addressing the media today in his residence at Chibuli, Prince Nachibinge explained that improving Ministry of Health's budget will promote fair and equitable health services in the country. We have more.
Speaking today at his residence in Chibuli, a Kampala city suburb, Prince Kassim Nachibinge rubbished claims that he has been bedridden for several weeks. He says he is very healthy and urged his fellow Muslims to continue praying for him.
I gather that there was a print somewhere and I was not privy to whatever was written, which alleged that I was really sick and critically sick in that matter. And some have said that I'm missing. So this is to reassure all the brethren and to ask whoever is behind this publication to stop forthwith, because it is false news and it doesn't add any credibility to his organization, but also to what is going on in the country.
Nachibinge further asked government to enhance the Ministry of Health funding to ensure equitable and affordable health services to all Ugandans regardless of their financial ability.
I've said it before and I'll continue to say that the government of Uganda should increase health funding to the health sector. Through the budget, I think it should be now increased twofold because of the epidemic we are going through, so that we have enough resources to cater for all Ugandans in different parts of the country. The resources should be enough to cater for the medical personnel and also to provide medical facilities to all Ugandans.
He urged all Muslims across the country to continue praying for the country to overcome the trying times of the deadly COVID-19 pandemic.
I would like to appeal to all Ugandans that the epidemic is here and it has taken many of our brothers and sisters. Please adhere to the standard operating procedures, stay home, and also we should, I think, invoke the intervention of the Almighty Allah. Very soon I'll have to call on the leadership, the Muslim leadership, so that we hold and organize prayers to invoke the help and the assistance of the Allah Almighty, so that we get rid of this epidemic. Health alone without the will of God will not help us to get rid of this epidemic.
This story was compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news in Chibuli.